My name is Brian Argrow. I'm the professor and chair of Smead Aerospace Engineering Sciences. We have some of the most unique facilities in the country. As a matter of fact, some of the things we do, we're the only ones in the country that, and I might say even in the world, that can do these things. We have run the gamut from doing high-level simulations with a supercomputer all the way to building small drones that fly in to do tornado research. Some of the more recent capability that we're developing is the ability to fly with instruments developed here at CU to fly these instruments into the stratosphere on balloons. In our collaborations with the federal agencies and with companies, the thing that I think that makes us attractive in the collaboration is our ability to prototype things. And so not only come up with new ideas, but to actually do that first step of with our student workforce with us to actually put those ideas into prototypes. So I was a GEM fellow in 1983 and 1984. And I worked at the, my summer internships were at the Aerospace Corporation in El Segundo, California. It gave me an opportunity to be, coming from the University of Oklahoma, to be located in a location where students were coming in from universities around the country, you know, from Stanford, from Michigan, and places like that. And it gave me the opportunity to know that I fit, that, you know, I belonged at the Aerospace Corporation working with those folks there and with those other students. I think if you ask my students, you know, what about my how I do mentoring, it is to really facilitate their learning and facilitate them, you know, actually making the progress in the work and so forth, and not me saying, you know, you need to do this or that. It's I truly am an advisor.